Is this your first scouting event you've been to? Yeah.
Yes, so we actually were in the Beavers and Cubs when we were younger, so we never actually reached Scouts, but this is the first proper event that we've done. But I think we did once do like some sort of camping event as Cubs.
I think she means performing, Harvey.
Yeah, probably performing.
We've never performed at one before, so this is absolutely our first performance at one. But yeah, we've got loads of experience, as he said, doing Beavers and Cubs when we were much younger. We loved it. We were those chaotic kids that just needed to release our energy on something, so this was perfect. But now being able to perform for thousands of people that take part in the same thing is really cool for us.
What do you think of Poacher as a whole so far?
I love it. I think everything about it is perfect for this sort of demographic. It's all very friendly, all very happy, and it seems like a brilliant event. I was very impressed when I found out there's people from multiple countries here. I didn't realise that. I thought it was just all in the UK, so when I found out there's people from like the States and Europe and all this sort of stuff, I was like, yeah, that's very cool.
Okay, so obviously you have over 780 million likes on TikTok. What advice would you give to someone starting out?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Just do it now.
I think the main thing is finding something that you love doing that also you know other people are going to want to watch. So I think if, for example, you like horse riding, there's absolutely a way to get to all of the horse riders on TikTok. You just need to make sure you're filming your content as well as you can, and also just being sort of like as entertaining as humanly possible. So editing is really important as well, which TikTok is good for now and stuff like that. So yeah, I think that's the main thing I'd say.
You have so many songs. What's your favourite to perform and why?
So one of our favourites is one of our newer ones, which is currently Girlfriend. It's just got such good energy, an amazing bass on it as well, and probably one of the coolest ones we've done so far in our opinion. And then another one would be our newest one, No Way, because it's just got loads of energy. It's like an anthem type song, so
yeah,
those are our favourites.
Crocs or flip-flops?
Crocs, absolutely.
I'm going to have to go with Crocs as well, actually. Yeah.
I do with socks.
I would say with socks.
You can't really do flip-flops with socks. That would be a bit painful, I'm going to say.
And then, if you could be any chocolate bar, what would you be and why?
Freddo, because he's got a face and like.
Yeah, Freddo's quite funny.
You can relate to. No, you can't.
I don't know. I quite like Flakes. They seem to have a lot of character. I don't know. Maybe that's. I'm diving.
Melt in the microwave. So you wouldn't melt in a microwave.
Why put Flakes in the microwave?
You've got to think of the pros and cons here.
I don't want a flake in a microwave, Max.
I don't know.
I'm happy with a flake.